care of me. Many of you in this room have children pulling on you, grandchildren pulling on you. Some of you are working two or three jobs. Some of you are in college. Some of you are taking care of your elders. Some of you are doing things where people are pulling on your time, and you're wondering why you're stressed. About 15 years ago, I wrote the book, "You Are Too Blessed to Be Stressed." So in order for you to acknowledge yourself and take care of yourself, you have to be aware, women, and this is something I write in my books. I brought with me today, Wisdom for Women, and Shift Happens. And in one of these books, I talk about the things that attack women, the things that keep you and I from taking care of self. Somebody say, "I want to take care of me better." Somebody say, "I want to be a wise woman." Somebody say, "I want to be a Shulamite woman." I want to be a virtuous woman. I want to be a successful woman. I want to be a sane woman. I want to have impact on the kingdom. I want to have influence in my family. I want to have my identity in the Lord. Well, ladies, let me tell you what keeps you and I from doing that.